Welcome back to Mary C. This school year will be great. You will see these expectations that are clear for me. Ooh, Mary C is where I wanna be. Expectations on the wall can make our problems seem so small. I know I can be safe and act just right, so we can make our school be better, make our school be better. I know just how to walk in the hallway. I know just how to be safe in school. So don't hold back. Let's look at three. Show me safety, respect, responsibility. Expectations that are clear for me. Ooh, Mary C is where I wanna be. Expectations on the wall can make our problems seem so small. I know I can be safe and act just right, so we can make our school be better, make our school be better. I know just how to walk in the hallways. I know just how to be safe in school. So don't hold back. Let's look at three. Show me safety, respect, responsibility. Expectations that are clear for me. Ooh, Mary C is where I wanna be. I know just how to walk in the hallways. I know just how to be safe in school. I know just what the expectations here are. Ooh, Mary C is where I wanna be. Welcome back to Mary C. This school year will be great. You will see expectations that are clear for me. Ooh, Mary C is where I wanna be.
Some local kids got a good look at the TV business today. NBC 10 reporter Tim Furlong spent some time with Mrs. Bopp's second grade class at Mary C. Howse Elementary School in Westchester. The kids got a look at both sides of the camera. They also checked out our News Force 10 Storm Jeep. Yeah, they had a good day.